hospitalized, three others seriously hurt after a multi-vehicle crash in Southeast Charlotte. It happened around 3 this morning near Monroe Road and Sharon Amity. That's near Highway 74. You can see at least one vehicle turned over from the crash. Medic tells us 2 people have life-threatening injuries. 3 others are seriously hurt.